I'm in a terminal. I'm going to go ahead and fire up Python, and I'm going to show you how to use Python to do hashing for you, because we're going to be doing a lot of this in this class. So one thing we can use is hashlib. And hashlib has a couple hashes available to you. You've got MD5, SHA-1, 256. You know, those are the ones we just talked about. So let's go ahead and get the MD5 of something. The way we do that is we say x equals hashlib MD5, and we say foo. OK, so now x is this hash object. And the way we get something useful out of this is we call the hex digest function on it. If we call hex digest on the result of MD5, we get this string. And this is the MD5 hash of this string foo. And if I were to change, let's do this all in one line. Let's say hashlib.md5, hello, and call hex digest on it. We can see our hash. Now, if I were to just change one of these characters, let's change it to a capital O, we can see our hash completely changes. See? We add, you know, F52, blah, 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 263 here. So that's a neat property of this particular hashing function. And if we were to change this back to hello, hello, we get our original hash. What's nice about, you know, a hash algorithm like MD5 is it's available on every system. And if I type, you know, if I hash hello, hello on any system with MD5, we're going to get the same result. That's pretty cool.